actual IAF video podcast. Today, we would like to introduce our IAF branch and representative offices and the local teams to you. Even as a small company, we run 3 branch offices in Germany, one for Poland, one for Turkey, one for Brazil, Taiwan and Korea. All in total, some 30 plus IAF team members take care of you, serve you, answer your questions, help with applications, or sometimes even just have a coffee with you. I'm sure that many of you contacted one or more of them, and in case you haven't met them in person, here are the faces behind the phone numbers and email addresses for you. I hope you enjoy it. We definitely enjoy cooperating with you. See you next time.
Hello, my name is Petra Nordmeier and I'm working for the IAF branch office in Munich. Right now we are at a typical place in Munich, the Biergarten Chinesische Turm in the center of the English Garden. I'm responsible for the organized bike projects Auto Industry Award and Eurobike Award, which we are organizing for the Messe Friedrichshafen in Germany. Both awards help the consumers to identify products which are sustainable, design-oriented, functional and innovative. So manufacturers, designers and retailers from all over the world are welcome to enter their products in these awards. The Auto Industry Award and also the Eurobike Award have an important status in the market for the outdoor and the bicycle industry. Both award ceremonies take place on the first day of the Eurobike and the Outdoor Fair in Friedrichshafen. All award winners will be announced on stage and will have a special display area during the show.
Welcome to the IAF branch office Munich, close to the beautiful Alps and to the creative center of Bavaria. My name is Luise Erbgut, I'm a designer. The IAF branch office in Munich was founded in 2007. One of our mission is to improve the relationship between design, the local government and the economy. I'm responsible for the IAF Industrieforum Design EV, an organization which was founded in 1943 in Hannover at the exhibition center in Germany. Now, the IFEV is one of the oldest design organizations in Europe. Our design center pursues the aim of creating public awareness on design-related issues and supports the relationship between design and the economy.
IF has been always acting and thinking international. From this standpoint of view, Munich is a good place because Munich is one of the very international cities in Europe, and for that it's a good place for IAF.
Hello and welcome to Hamburg. My name is Silke Hartung. I'm working for IAF in the Hamburg office and I'm responsible for press and public relations here in Hamburg. Perhaps you are wondering why we are standing here on this bridge. So please have a look behind me. Here you can see the construction site of the so-called Elbarkaden. Right here we will open the IAF design exhibition next year in 2013. I'm looking very much forward to moving in here and to establish IAF in Hamburg.
Hi there, I'm Anna Reisert from the IAF branch office Hamburg. In 2008, we decided that young designers should have their own competition. We founded the IAF Concept Design Award. Last year, we had 11,000 entries, so the growing numbers proved us right. This year, we are looking forward to your exciting entries for 2013. 2 years ago, we founded the IAF Design Talents, since we felt the need to promote young designers even more. We made it so easy that all companies who share our belief and passion for young designers can be part of it.
Hello, everybody. My name is Hans Pflug. I'm one of the interior designers of IAF, International Forum Design. We are responsible for the technical organization and the design of our IAF events, like juries, ceremonies, exhibitions and special projects in Hannover, Hamburg, Munich and for our branch office in Taiwan. The latest one is the exhibition IAF Awards 2012 in Hamburg Hafen City. Some facts. 1,200 square meters in this new building for temporary use from September to November. Round about 400 exhibits from our IAF Awards. the Product, Communication, Packaging and Material Design Awards. Next year, we start in our new IF showroom in an impressive building nearby called Elbakan, at one of the historical docks here in Hamburg Hafen City, one of the biggest development areas in Europe. We are looking forward to it.
My major task is to promote IF and to help the participants with all the inquiries they might have with the IF awards or other awards that are organized by us. And I'm also responsible for the two organized by IF projects. They are the Computex DNI Awards and Type and Cycle DNI Awards. If you are interested in those awards or that you have any questions about the awards, the IF Awards, I'm happy to help you, and you know where to find me.
This is Sean Lee. I'm the regional director of IF Greater China. The IF Branche Office Taiwan was set up in 2007. With other state members here, we are responsible for representing IF in China, Taiwan, as well as in China. Our test is not just to increase the number of IF competition entries submitted from Chinese-speaking regions, but to expand our IF services and make a contribution to promote dialogue between Greater China and Europe. The IF Branch Office in Taiwan is a point of contact for designers and entrepreneurs for all IF makers. Our services extend to design-related competitions, exhibitions, workshops, as well as student-supporting programs. Our branch office is now located in this beautiful Chongshan Cultural and Creative Park, which is a municipal historical heritage. In this wonderful surrounding, we want to offer a platform and promote cultural and economic networking.
My name is Giovanni from IAP Representative Office, Korea. Our duties and responsibilities are simple and clear in Korea. Same as all other IAP branches and representative offices, we are trying to reinforce public awareness of design. We take great care in extending the communication network that we have built through our design-oriented activities over the years. Our participants and award winners are not only large international corporations, but also agencies, design studios, and small to medium-sized companies. Nowadays, design is the key element for almost every industry in Korea. Not only just design industry, but also agriculture, economy, and even politics are highly related with design. This means every industry realized the importance of design. In Korea, over 20,000 students are graduating from design school every year. However, positions for the recent graduates are very limited. Therefore, competition starts from the school, and they work very hard. The passion, effort, and strong education system makes big improvement of design industry in Korea, and we will continue.
Hello, I am Juliana Buzo, the representative for IF office in Brazil since 2009. My purpose is to promote IF in Brazil and acquire participants for IF awards. Currently, we are part of Brazil Design Center, located in Curitiba, state of Paraná, in south of Brazil. The design in Brazil is growing each year, and we have a strong local market. Brazil is innovating a lot in product design, and we have strong communication and packaging industries. The future is promising. Brazil has a lot of potential to do in terms of design. We are optimistic.
Hi, it's Sina from Turkey. We are the representative office IF in Istanbul, and we are very lucky to live in Istanbul. It's a unique city. We have history and the future together, and also you can see this combination to all design industry.
Hi, this is Cihan from Istanbul and IF Turkey. I'm so proud of being an IF member. In Turkey, we have a really wide range of industry. We have automobile, packaging, communication, and so on.
We have craft history. For that reason, you can see the all items that these inspirations. And we are very proud of to be also to see our future, the next generation with our history belongings.
So this year, we just aim for to get increased their awareness about IF and global design platform.
And our aim is also for the next year to get the knowledge is more high potential with the Turkish artists and designers in the IF platform.
And we are also support all of the design students and design assemblies.
We are really work on the creative industry in Turkey with the designers. We are creating new project about the workshops, conference series and the exhibitions.
So we are always support for the get knowledge about the design and their design talents for upcoming for the global statue.
My name is Agnieszka Pagels. I'm representative of IF in Poland. We are now on the largest marketplace in Europe, the Rynek in Kraków. Kraków has a long tradition in design. It's a dynamic city where creativity and business come together.
The history of Polish design extends from the 19th century to the present. The wonderful thing is the economic growth in Poland and the development of Polish companies. This has a good impact on investment in design. Especially interesting is furniture industry, appliance industry, transportation, graphic design, interior design, and packaging. The development of Polish design is assured. The market will remain exciting. Now I will show you one expert of the Polish design. The development of entrepreneurs through the use of the potential in design. This is your destination since 2005.
Yes, that's true.
How do you think about the potential of the Polish design in an international context?
That's true that the Polish companies, industry and design has a great potential and they can compete on this very demanded international market. But there is one condition, design is necessary. You know, design means quality. And this is my private definition of design. With this quality, with help of designers, Polish companies are able to compete on this demanded market.